Now their fate has been decided, hand in hand.